Hey guys, I just wanted to spend a little time quickly showing you my brush holders that I made for my easel. There are 5 holes in this one. And 5 holes in that one. And my brushes fit really well in there so that I have them accessible when I'm painting on my easel. So what I did was I took a binder clip and a heavy piece of leather. It's very thick and doesn't move very much, and punched holes in it and a slit, and I'm ready to go. Thanks. Please like and subscribe. Have a good day.